Hi, guys. Welcome to the briefing for this first stage. Today is a tiring route, where the closing kilometers should suit the punches. I'm counting on you to manage the time gaps, because we've got the means to win. Go! We're aiming for victory! Good race, guys!
Hello, cycling fans everywhere. Located entirely in the Finisterre department, today's stage should be kept under a tight rein by the punches teams. With a finish on the short 3 kilometer climb, the most explosive riders will be in their element as they will try to add a victory to their list of achievements.
Okay, guys. Today it's a finish for the punchers. They'll no doubt ask their teammates to manage the race right to the foot of the last climb so that they can decide it in one attack. Have a good day, guys. Riders are already being dropped at the back of the peloton. It won't be a great day for them.
The first King of the Mountain summit is coming up. There will be 1 point for the first rider over the top of the climb.
First over the top of the climb. That's good.
Yeah. courage.
Allez, allez les gars. Continue.
Bravo les gars.
Continuez comme ça les gars, on est avec vous.
Allez, courage les gars.
Allez les gars.
Allez les gars, courage.
On continue.
Allez les gars.
Peloton doesn't seem to be reacting. I think it may go all the way.
The breakaway didn't get far. Watch out for counter moves. The first riders are approaching the next classified climb. It's a fourth category ascent. There will be one more point to be scored towards the best climber classification.
We still have 2 kilometers before reaching the climb. They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax.
Breakaway over.
It's looking good for the counter-attack. You should perhaps wait for them. The finish is still a long way off.
les gars, allez, go, go, go. Allez, on y va.
Allez, les gars, courage.
It looks like you've gone for a day on your own. Good luck.
C'est bien.
Oh, les gars.
Allez, les gars, courage.
Oh, les gars.
Allez, allez, les gars, allez.
Courage.
On continue, les gars, on continue.
Courage, on continue.
Allez, les gars, allez.
Continuez comme ça.
Ouais. Allez, les gars.
Bravo,
allez, les gars.
Continuez comme ça.
les gars, continuez, on continue comme ça.
Courage.
Et voilà.
Continuez comme ça.
Allez les gars, courage!
Bravo les gars! Allez les gars, on continue comme ça! Allez vite!
Allez les gars, on continue comme ça!
Continuez comme ça!
New attack! The riders are coming into Locronan. There they will battle on the rather special Best Climber Summit, because it will be fought out on cobblestones. 2 and 1 points are to be gained at the top of the climb.
The peloton is 2 kilometers from the top of the climb.
The break is still not done. It's difficult to escape today.
Since you're alone, focus on your effort and think about keeping well nourished so you'll have enough energy for the final kilometers. You have 30 seconds on the peloton. You were first over the top of the climb. That's good.
Breakaway over.
Continuez comme ça.
If the climbs are short, he's pretty good. On the other hand, mountain passes are not really his strong point. The gap between the peloton and the escapees is stable. Having finished as best young rider on the 2017 Tour, Simon Yates confirmed his potential as a climber in 2018 by winning three stages of the Tour of Italy and by winning the general classification of the Vuelta. At the front of the race, it's time to pick up something to eat. A chance for the riders to stock up on energy for the rest of the stage.
Yeah. continuer comme ça. Allez les gars. Allez les gars.
Vite, plus vite.
Comme ça. Allez. Lâchez rien, allez.
Allez les gars. Allez
courage,
les gars.
Allez, courage, allez. On continue.
Continuez comme ça. Continuez comme ça. Allez.
Allez les gars, courage!
Allez les gars, courage!
Allez les gars, courage! Ouais.
Allez, allez, allez!
Allez, courage, on continue les gars!
Continuez comme ça!
Allez les gars, courage!
Go, go, go! Allez, on y va! Allez,
continuez allez, comme ça!
Bravo les gars! Courage, on continue. Bravo les gars.
Allez les gars,
courage.
Lâchez rien. Allez, allez.
Vite.
Allez les gars,
allez, dedans, continue, allez les gars, courage.
Bravo les gars,
continue. Allez les gars, courage.
Allez les gars, courage.
Allez les gars.
Allez les gars, courage!
Bravo les gars! Continuez comme ça! Allez les
gars! Bravo les gars, c'est bien!
Continuez comme ça! Continue comme ça!
Allez les gars!
Continue comme ça! Ouais! Bravo les gars! Bravo les gars! Allez les gars, courage!
The sprint is approaching, and we must take maximum points if we want to stay in the race for the points classification. The front of the peloton is 3 kilometers from the intermediate sprint.
Continue! Allez, allez, allez.
winner of the intermediate sprint.
The break is still not done. It's difficult to escape today. Breakaway over.
Been dropped. The stage is too much for him.
Allez les gars, courage! gars, courage.
Allez. Allez les gars, courage. Allez les gars, courage. Allez les gars, on continue comme ça.
Allez les gars,
continuez comme ça. On continue. Lâchez rien.
On continue comme ça. Lâchez rien.
Allez les gars, courage.
Allez.
Allez les gars.
Continuez comme ça.
Mais voilà.
Continue comme ça!
Courage, on continue!
Allez les gars, courage!
Continuez comme ça!
Allez les gars, courage!
Allez, continuez comme ça!
Allez!
We are now a little under 50 kilometers from the end of this first stage, and the riders will soon be attacking the last classified climb before the finish. A finish that will also see points scored for the polka dot jersey.
The peloton is 2 kilometers from the top of the climb. First over the top of the climb. That's good.
We'll have to keep something in reserve if we want to get away in the final kilometers.
Guys, the final stretch is fairly hilly with a good few bends, so try to stick together at the front of the peloton. Go!
Lâchez rien! Allez! Continuez comme ça! Continue!
Courage.
Allez les gars, on continue comme ça.
Courage.
Courage, on continue.
Bravo les gars. Bravo les gars.
Allez les gars, on continue
courage,
comme ça.
On continue.
Allez. Les voilà.
Bravo, courage, on continue.
Bravo les gars, c'est bien.
Continue comme ça. Allez. On continue les gars.
He's one of the favorites for the race and the undisputed leader of his team. What chant for him? Breakaway over. Having a good turn of speed, Christophe Laporte is a rider that cannot be underestimated in the event of a sprint finish. He's after the points classification. Only 20 kilometers to go before the finishing line in Landerneau, and the peloton is still together.
A teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer.
Allez les gars, courage.
We're 15 kilometers from the finish for the peloton. Only a few kilometers left before the denouement of this stage. For the moment, the peloton is still together.
Lâchez rien, allez!
Continuez comme ça!
Allez les gars, on continue comme ça!
Go, go, go! Allez, on y va!
Bravo les gars!
The race leaders are entering Landerneau. Another 3 kilometers and they'd be at the foot of the last climb, the Côte de la Fosse au Loup.
Guys, the start of the climb is very steep, but it eases off after that, and the final 400 meters are flat. You have to push at the right moment. Good luck.
The lead group is onto the Côte de la Fosse au Loup. They'll be fighting it out for victory.
He's asked his teammates to chase you down because you're dangerous for the overall standings. You're going to have to try and hold out. Sprinter isn't looking good. He's being left behind. Come on! You've got to believe it. Anything's possible in a sprint. Keep going, lad!
A few minutes ago, he was first across the finishing line. Here is today's stage winner, Simon Yates! Congratulations to him. He managed to maneuver perfectly to snatch this victory. He can savor this moment. He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here's the yellow jersey of this stage. Simon Yates! He will be able to hang this jersey in his trophy room. Let's hope for him that he can add more. He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here's the green jersey of this stage. Simon Yates! It's a moment that he should not forget and which marks his career. Come on, let's applaud him once more. He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here's the polka dot jersey of this stage, Simon Yates! It's a moment that he should not forget and which marks his career. Come on, let's applaud him once more. He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here's the white jersey of this stage, Sergio Higuita! Let's hope for his sake that things go as well in the future, but for now he can relish the moment.
Well done, lads. Congratulations to you. We were the pre-race favourites, and you lived up to the role with brio. Well done for this win. We hit the ground running, and tomorrow we'll have the honour of defending the yellow jersey.